Lady, what's going on? Have you got everybody? Joker Server here, and I'm going to be doing the K4rge seed for tonight. Basically, we're doing what they call a VJ party. So basically, there's a tournament coming up. It's called the World Series of Free Enterprise. It's kind of like, you know, World Series of Poker, if you haven't heard of it, but it's free enterprise instead, obviously. So they're gonna have like several categories, and you can choose to play any categories you want. They have, you know, apple seed percentages, giant percentage, Edward percentage, 2v2, and there's one of the categories is called reject percentage, where you have to play with five certain characters, those characters being Tellah, Edward, Rydia, Porom, and Sid. So that's what we're going to be doing tonight. Well, we're not doing the actual reject percentage, the flags for reject percentage for a tournament, but we're going to be using those characters. Now, the CN5 flag basically says that we might not even get five characters. So we'll see what happens with that. As far as the rest of the flags, you know, it's Force of Crystal, V1, that's what I'm trying to say. Everything has boss bid and so on and so on. So yeah, let's jump into it and see what happens. I think dupes are turned on though, so we might get a party of five after all. Well, we're not guaranteed to see all five characters. Let me get crystal mail. Okay. Yeah, we're not guaranteed to see all five characters. So let's see what happens here. You know, it's funny because I was actually thinking about not joining the community race tonight, not because the flags were bad or anything, it's just I just wasn't feeling it. But I decided to say, okay, you know what, let's just join. So I joined up like 5 minutes before it started and ended up taking first, which kind of surprised me considering who else was in the race. But I'm happy. I believe that's my second first in a row as well. Okay, let's grab two of these. Three of those and one of those. And this is just to get me started a little bit. But yeah, I am definitely hyped up for the World Series of Free Enterprise tournament that's coming up next month, I believe. I believe the first qualifiers are coming up on the 16th of February, I think. And I think there's seven categories in all. I think I named most of them though. Now, chances are I probably won't be joining all seven. But I will be joining at least four of them. So, with that said, I definitely have to get some practice in for the categories I'm going to join. So basically how it works is there's four qualifiers which all happen on Saturday and Sunday of each week. And if you get either first or second place, then you are automatically qualified for the final table. And then I think it's the first, or not the first, but the next four after that will qualify as well for the final table. I think that's how it works. So basically you get one chance to try to make it to the final table. But yeah, all the rules are in Discord, by the way, if you're interested in it. Now, I have been doing some practicing for Appleseed percentage and a Giant percentage, which is also one of the categories. I didn't get much in the way of armor, I don't think. Nope. I want to put you here. Oh, hello, Vanilla Antlion. Not enough. There we go. The Bavone key. Okay. And having Tellah early on is great too, because we have a source of exit. I mean, a lot of people say that Tellah sword is bad, but I think Tellah sword is actually pretty good for that very reason. That's another Tellah. I don't need two Tellahs right now, so we're gonna skip that. Now, what I think I might have to do is slingshot. Well, if I find Edward, which I probably will, I might have to slingshot him. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, we got Tiara. Okay, we can sell this. We can sell edge weapons because we don't need them. We can sell Cecil weapons. Take 60 of these right now. Alright, so here's hoping we find like a heal in Vogue or some Artemis arrows. Or Artemis bow, even better. Ow. This might be pretty dangerous, actually. Alright, let's see. I don't want to use my ulties here. I might have to throw a couple of items at him. Yeah, let's throw this at him. Tellah, I think Tellah is going to live with 5 HP. Yeah. Let's use this. Crystal sword, crystal ring. Definitely take that. The crystal swords, though. I mean, it's good for money, but that's about all they're good for in this particular sea. Seeing as we don't have no Cecil, and Cecil won't be showing up in the sea. Doubt we can do Baron End right now. Okay, let's go like this. I need some, like, actual armor for these two. Let's do this. So you got TR, you can use it. Yeah, I've been practicing some giant percentage and apple seed percentage. Recently had an apple seed percentage where It took me, what, 18 minutes to finish it? Pretty much all the items were in the right places. Okay, let me sell. Yeah, if I could find a heroine role for her, then that would be wonderful. Because then she can actually do some damage. Yeah, might as well. I might as well at this point. Need arrows. I wonder if we can do this now. Okay, let me see what this is before. Alright. This is fine actually, because he's kind of slow here. And his magic doesn't do a lot of damage, at least I don't think it does. Pretty sure his magic is magic power is low here. Porom's HP is also low, so we don't want her to get hit by any spells. Yeah, his magic power is low here. Oh, Tellah, I know what you can do. You do this. His Golbez is weak to fire. Yeah. Yeah, that CN flag. Putting in some work right now. Like I said, we are not guaranteed to find all five of our characters here. Might as well. Something tells me I should go check Flame Dog. And I need to do ordeals sooner or later too. And check DMS while I'm at it. Probably do want this samurai bow, so whatever this flame dog chest is, I'm probably gonna have to keep it. Assuming we can kill it. We should be able to kill it. Okay, he's silenced. Even better. I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. Okay, so we found an Artemis bow. I think I'm gonna stick on you for now. To be honest, I'm mainly looking for hero invokes. Wizard robe is nice. At least for now. Actually, let me do this. About five of those, just in case. Got heals, that's fine. We don't need those. Gonna check these chests over here since I have exit. Let's turn in D-Miss real fast. Okay, so I think I want to do ordeals at this point. Got mute arrows, I'm good. kinda wish the CD gave me a video early on because I got a Soul Summon sitting in my inventory. Yeah, she's probably in her favorite spot. Yep! Just like I thought, she's in her favorite spot. Okay, we got life pots. Take a couple soap webs. I'm gonna pick some of those up just in case. We have Kanazo in the ruby spot, which I don't know. I hope not. Should have tossed that. Please don't be Val, please don't be Val. Okay. By Mr. Octomom. Where, oh, where is our underground access? Is it here? Nope. Just an earth hammer. Okay, so underground access must be either in Eblin Castle or behind Baron Castle. See, do I have movies up to the, up here? I have one coffin. All right, I'm gonna put that on her. I do remember seeing coffins. At least I think I do. I don't think they were here though. Okay, the sirens were here. Okay. We didn't come here yet, did we? I don't think we did. Nope. We got exits. Need hero and robe. That's what I need right now. Wow. Okay. Okay. We'll keep that for now. Sell that. Junk. Well, not really, but it's stuff I can't use. Okay, we should be able to do Eblin Castle, I think. Thank you. Dragon Whip. Ooh, I probably should have kept that. I could just buy one though, because I remember seeing a shop that sold one, so it's not a big deal. Okay, so if our underground access isn't here, then it's through Baron Castle. You know what? Let's do this. Get rid of those guys right now. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Maybe I should have. There it is. Magma key. Oops. Okay, we definitely want to stop these things. We want to berserk her. That's a Luka key. I could have sworn I saw a coffin somewhere though. Something tells me I should do Baron though. So there's coffins in Toroya? I sworn I saw a coffin somewhere. But I'm thinking I should do Baron right now. Yeah, let's go for Baron. Let's go for Baron. I don't think... Are they here? No, okay, that's where the moon veils were. Grab a couple of those. Thank you. forgot what the boss fight was too, and at the start of the siege. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm actually raid these chests here. Another crystal sword. It's the fourth. I think that's the fourth one I found. Adamant armor. Artemis arrows. Don't want that. Okay, let me give it some stuff. Sell that, get rid of that. I'm not gonna stick this adamant armor on my Porom's yet. Keep that. Another white shirt? Okay. I mean, I'll take him. Crystal ring. Because if Rydia's here, I might stick that on her. Matter of fact, we're just gonna Zeus rage him to hell. Should take three, I think. Actually, no, it's not gonna take three. Thought they'd do more damage than that. Ow! Ooh. Okay, he needs a heal. Never mind, he's dead. I forgot this spot has decently high magic power. The K-Nazzle spot. Please.
Sweet.
Alright, so we got our first sighting of Rydia. To be honest, I might as well just put Tellah in the front row, because... Yeah, I might as well. Because I'm definitely not putting Porom in the front row, or either of my Poroms. And I'm not putting a video up there either. So, yeah. Pan. Ooh. Good find. Get rid of this. I need to clean my inventory. I'm gonna stick this on her. Give her this. I should give her crystal ring as well, but I don't need to right now. You can have this for now. I'm gonna stick in my foot. Aw, and it's the pink haired video too. Let's not bother with that right now. Dang it! Where are all those coffins? I could have sworn I seen them. I don't know. I'm gonna kill us an egg real fast. I mean, granted, I have Artemis arrows too, but I would rather not use them on eggs. Okay, we do have Pan. Let's check this place first, though. I was like, where's my flow spell at? I might as well give this to him, to be honest. It's fine if he does. Is this gonna kill it? Nope. Now that I think about it, I probably should have kept that power staff. This is when I wish I had coffins. Turn up. Oh, okay. Sami. Not what I was hoping for, but it's good sellage. You will walk this way. Man, see, is it too much to ask for a healing robe? I mean, honestly. Actually, I'm gonna take that. In case we find Cid, which, again, due to the CN flag, we might not even find him. Please. Dark Elf and the Gauntlet? Sellage. They're doable, but I just don't want to do them right now. I mean, they're doable, you know, if only with video. She has adamant armor herself, so comes down to it, she can solo those both of those fights. Fifth crystal sword I've seen in this seed. Holy moly. I mean, you can give me five crystal swords, but you can't give me one healing robe? Really? Got three chicks in a party too? Is it too much to ask? I don't think it is. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do dwarf here and get it out of the way. Okay, we got... Okay, I'm actually gonna get 10 of those. In reality, I only need maybe 3. Guards. I don't know which guards these are, but it shouldn't really matter. Okay. Now I'm not sure if Rydia knows virus yet. I don't think she does. No, she doesn't. Okay. No. I see that coming. Another dang Tellah. Wow. Oh, I thought that would have finished him. I guess not. Dead. There we go. Okay, there's virus. Man, I realize if I turn dupes off, I would have had to 2-man it until I got video. Which, to be honest, I probably should have turned dupes off. But it is what it is. I mean, since the seed doesn't want to give me a seed, defense sword. Might as well do pan at this point. Matter of fact, we can probably do the whole Soul Cave. Might as well. Thank you. Yeah, I guess the girls are gonna have to carry this. Which they're doing a good job of carrying so far. Assume I get him off. Yep. Move him up here. There we go. Okay, we can just smack these things. That's fine. He quakes. Yeah, it really doesn't matter if the Tellahs are dead because they won't have enough HP for Zeramis anyway. Plus, I can use one of them as an anchor. Assuming I don't find Cyril Edward. Via. It's not Bahamut, but it'll do. Oh, right, I do have to have him alive so we can cast Float. Does this stop their breath? It is the Drain Spear. Yeah, Drain Spear have become sort of a meme in the community. Alright, nothing yet so far in here. We still got Luca to check and Twinhawk to check too. And top of tower. Now, assuming we get something out of here, but I don't know. I should have shot the other one. That was my fault. Oops. Huh. Silver apple. Can we get this off? Yeah, mute bells are so good in Silver Cave. I think everything in here is susceptible to them. The ghosts are, the morbos are, the dark trees are, the toad ladies and tiny toads are. I think that was the last one. So we killed the three sets of six ghosts. We killed the centipedes. We killed the dark tree morble formation. We killed the two morble formation. I think that's it, right? Yeah. Okay, so far is nothing coming out of Silver Cave. Which leads me to think. That maybe there's something on one of those Feymark bosses. Crystal? Package. Okay, Sheila had the items, I guess. Hmm. wait a minute. Okay, so do we go Twin Harp and the Zot here? Yeah, let's do that. I mean to park right there. Oops. Yeah, I'm thinking. The Feymark bosses might actually have something. Or maybe Seal Cave has something. Like it did in the community race tonight. The Seal Cave had the crystal. But yeah, it's like I said before, I'm one of those runners that will check Seal Cave early, if I'm able to do what that is. Just in case. Who's up? Oh, Tellah? Okay. One damage kamikaze. Yeah, so far no Cid, no Edward. It's been all Tellahs and Poroms, and the one video we found. Theme is this? Is this some legend? It's not one. It's definitely not one. Oh, it's three. Okay, the original FF3. Okay, Berserk you. Yeah, I admit I haven't played much of Final Fantasy III, not the Japanese version anyway. Wow. Okay. That's just as bad as giving me a crystal sword, to be honest, and I found five of them. Oh my gosh. Let's try Zot. Do I loot these chests? Because I'm still searching for that hero invoke. this where I'll find it? Yep. There it is. Another cell phone, need that. Nope. Oh, two. Okay. I'll take it. A third. Well, okay, the seed must have heard me. I asked for healing robes and I got them. I mean, granted, I only wanted one, but it was kind enough to give me three. Which, at this point, I am not complaining. Yeah, let's do Zot. Yeah, the girls are in excellent shape. I got two healing robes, or three healing robes actually, two white robes, adamant armor, Rydia, tiaras, Artemis bow. I think the bottom Porom has samurai bow and poison arrows or something like that. I don't know, or mute arrows rather. Save. Yeah, they're in good shape. Although I kind of need a VOD for her, but I kind of wish I had like a Stardust Rod or Charm Rod or something like that. Girls are in carry mode. Do I get a sit here? Another video. Which, that's not a bad thing. That's not necessarily a bad thing that I have another video. Do I take her though? Because I kind of don't want two Tellahs as zero miss. Gonna say no to that video and take this Porom. I mean to take this though. See, what do I have for her? I got that. We don't want that. Thank you. You gonna kill him, Tellah? Yep. Tellah got the kill. We might not even see Sid, unless he's at the package. Because, to be honest, I would rather have a Sid instead of three Porms in my party. Okay, let me check and see who's at the package. Already saved a Baron. We're doing it. Is that the sunbathing dancer, Sprite? I think it is. Yeah, this is what the Hunt flag does, for those who don't know. It randomizes the sprite, or the package sprite, as you just saw. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take Sid here, for sure. I'm gonna dump that Porom that's in the front row there. Anytime now. Thought I'd be doing the package for Sid, but in this case, I need a physical damage dealer. I mean, granted, I've got Artemis Bow on Porom, but I kind of would like to have at least one healer. Tellah doesn't count. So what I might do is swap that Artemis Bow. Put it on Sid. And put a life staff on that Porom that's in the middle. And probably switch her to the bottom spot. And leave Rydia where she is. She's doing. I'm not worried about her. She's got adamant armor. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Who is this? Is it Wyvern? Oh, D-Lunas? Okay. Yeah, I might have to go kill those Feymark bosses. Okay, let's dump this one. First, let me sell first. Thank you. gonna put this on her. Yes. Okay, you're good. I'm gonna switch you to the bottom. Okay, we're gonna put these arrows on Sid. Give him Dragoon. Dragoon. And we should be good. Yeah, we should be good. I might need some more arrows, actually. I'm running low. I got 30-something left. Ain't gonna find him here, though. That's where that was. Just in case. Plus, I have the money anyway. Okay. Alright, so we need to actually head back underground here. I should check tower, to be honest. I really should. But I would rather. There we go. Rather check Luca K first. Which I probably should have checked this earlier, but yeah. Something might be here too. Because nothing came out of Sylph Cave. Well, the package came out of Sylph Cave, the package and the what was it? Earth crystal, I think. Actually, give me that. Kind of scared as it was here, though. Vanilla darkness. I figured as much. Alright, let me see what's here. Wyvern's still open. DKC is still open. Sure. You know Walnut? No, none of them do. Okay, so we gotta do this thing. I could have affected a virus right there. Oh, Tellah has wall, duh. Forgot Tellah was there, to be honest. I'm looking at it, looking right at him. Let's do this. that 10? 4, 5, 6, 7. No, that's 8. I kinda wanna check tower though. Yeah, I kind of want to check tower here. I want to finish clearing underground before I go to the moon. In case one of the parts were down here. Yeah, let's check tower. Here's the spoon. Which I do have the spoon flag enabled, so if we find Edward, which I don't know at this point, we can equip that to him. Keep it. I mean, granted, she doesn't need that diamond ring, but yeah. I like my videos to be bling blinging it, if you know what I mean. Oh, right, I don't have tower key. So we can't check that. Watch it be right here. Nope. No tower key. Save over that, not yet. Because if there's nothing here, I'm resetting out. Or should I? I mean, we did find the spoon. So, maybe. Okay, what's left? Pale Dim and Wyvern. Probably should put Artemis arrows on for this. Okay, he's gonna... cast wall, I think. Well, I know he's gonna cast wall. Surprised he hasn't cast it yet. Okay, let's not summon on him. Let's not make that mistake. Got no hook, but I'll take it. Thinking something's right there in the super can of them too. I just have that feeling. Okay, let me use these apples. Okay, I'm gonna be keeping her definitely. Alright, let's check these Feymark bosses. I think I've put them off for long enough. Because I'm thinking one of them has to have something. Please move. Okay, it was either Water Hag or Gauntlet. And who was the other boss? I think it was Dark Elf. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Dark Elf. the gauntlet. Yeah, these guys actually hurt. I think we just let the girls handle this fight. Yeah, unfortunately we can't coffin them, or stop them for that matter. Since these bosses have they all have boss bit. I think he's dead. Yep. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get her some more arrows. She's running low. I mean, granted, I can just use, you know, berserk on her, but some fights I don't want to. Ooh, 600. Nah, let's go ahead and get him out of here. Or at least get rid of those fighters. Should have went with my instinct and noped out. Okay, so for Dark Elf, we want to use these. Hands up, Holly. Thanks a lot, Tellah. I totally forgot he absorbed Holly. But it doesn't matter. Anything? Okay. Could have checked that a long time ago. As I was saying, both Dark Elf and Gauntlet were doable. Well, Gauntlet probably not so much, but Dark Elf definitely was doable. All right. Okay, I'm trying to remember. I don't think they were here though. Oh, that was later, that's right. Okay, they weren't in Kaipo. I'm thinking they were in. In Basidia? Alright, let's take care of Baron open spot first. Cause I shudder to think it'd be in one of the Luna Subtune trap chests, which I hope is not. Sisters. Okay, we want to use meters for these guys, definitely. those spells hurt here. Wow. Bye bye, Tellah. At the very least, we want to get rid of Mindy. Pink tail, but again, we have no hook. Which, at this juncture, I'm thinking either the hook is in the super cannon spot, which I need to go to the moon for, or it's on the moon itself. Some more arrows though, that's a must. Oh, come on. Jeez. Were they in? I honestly forgot where these mute arrows were. I need some more. No, not there. Had to be in a guard on Mysidia, that's what I'm thinking. Well, I need to go to Mysidia anyway, so let's do that now. Now, before I commit to the moon, I want to check giant, the last arm chest, the hairdryer chest, and Bahamut. Maybe there's value. I don't know. Because we still haven't been to Eblin. We can't get there. We don't know what's in Super Cannon. Besides those spots, there's the entire Lunar Septimen. But I really need to get these mute arrows. I just gotta remember what they were. I don't think they were here though. Okay, give me this. Oh, they were here. Alright, cool. That. Make sure these guys don't run out. Not you. You. Yeah, let's check giant. Now, if we find Edward on the moon, which I don't know, we can definitely slingshot him. But if not, that's okay too. I don't know why I took that. I don't really need money at this point. Ninja Blade. Okay. Checking hair dryers. Actually, before I check hair dryers, let me check the shop. Because I don't remember seeing box swans unless they're in Evelyn Cave, which we still can't get to. Nope, they're here. Tellah, what's your... Oh, 14. Okay, I might as well leave you dead then. Exactly where I want you. Don't you do it. Don't do it. Oh, you tried. Definitely tried. Trying to get a cheap shot on my Porom at the bottom there. You can get out of here with that. There's our tower key. Okay. Let's do Bahamut. Oh, Bahamut spot. I'ma save scum this. You know, Bahamut in Bahamas Cave. Let's just chill. How many star bills do I have? 11. Okay. Ain't dead yet. She out of here. Still ain't dead. Oh wow. Okay. Here's what we do. Exit out of here. We park this puppy right here. I have a feeling it's going to be 17 out of 17, and the sand boobies in the dang tower in a super cannon spot. I just have a feeling. Let me save and check it. I probably shouldn't though. Something tells me I shouldn't check this.
Thank you.
Yeah, Tellah's already at 14 agility, so I want to kill him off in these fights now. Now, if this is the hook, then that gives us three checks, actually, because there's Rat Tail, there's the Trap Chest in Ebon Cave, and the Trap Chest in Upper Babel. Excuse me, losing my voice here. Hopefully this is the hook. Well, really, hopefully this is the dang adamant, but I'll take either or right now. We don't want to see Sand Ruby. That's the one thing we don't want to see out of this. So, the hook has to be on the moon somewhere. It has to be. Another video. You know what? Actually, no. No, 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 no. I got Vesky one too, so. There's only one character spot left. Actually, no, there's two. Sand Ruby and Evelyn. And we know that Rydia's behind Sand Ruby. Or there's a Rydia behind the Sand Ruby, so. Oh, right, there's the giant, too. That makes three. But there's no point in completing the giant for a character. Yeah, I was thinking about taking Rydia there, but I'm pretty sure I don't need to. What bosses do we have? We got, okay, DKC is still out here somewhere. So it's Val. And so it's Odin. Three potentially dangerous bosses up here. Thank you. Yeah, I would rather use Sylph here than Leviathan, since Sylph is free and still does decent damage. And I've yet to find a decent slot for her too. Finally. Oh, got him. Nice. Did enough damage to skip phase three, or phase two. There's our adamant. Okay then. Although we did not find the pass, and I'm not about to go find it, so what I'm gonna do is grind my levels right now. Forgot I had Bacchus ones. Oops. At this point, I might as well use Reflex Dress with the girls. Might as well do this. Let's do one more. I forgot this is Porom I'm dealing with, so. Should be fine. He should be fine. Let's go. Yeah, unfortunately, we didn't find the hook. Or the pass, for that matter. Which I suspect both of them are sitting on the moon somewhere. But I'm not about to go try to find them. I think I said it, so the pass is in one of three random chests, though. I'm surprised I didn't find one. Probably sitting in some obscure places. Like a watery pass or something like that. So we'll just have to take the walk of shame. I'm trying to think, should I keep that adamant armor on video? Because I have two white shirts for the Porums. They can use those. Alright, let's see. Tellah. can tell you're getting off that lifestyle. That's for sure. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with that setup. Although, I read somewhere that 14 agility isn't good for reflex strats. I think you want 28. It should be fine though. Shame we didn't find Edward though. Maybe he was in the giant, or maybe he was in Evelyn Cave. And then again, we weren't guaranteed to find all five characters either, so he might not be in the C period. Yeah, but I'm thinking on reject percentage, you might have to do reflex strats. That's what I'm thinking. I don't know. Because you're running three majors. On video here. Oh my god, it's the what is his name from the Smurfs? Gargamel. Holy shit, dude. I love it. I love it. Wow. New Tellah, please. Thank you. Good man. That's what I like to say. Okay, we can get one shot with Sid here. 1300. I used to watch the Smurfs a lot when I was a kid, though. Like, back when I was like 5 or 6. So think I need one more. That game? That's game. Gargamus. Oh my god. Props to Scholar Kitty for the spice. Holy moly. I think. Is it over 300 now? Or is it 400? I can't remember. I think it's 300. Over 300 spice. He looks kind of creepy, actually, with his hands going up like this. That's awesome, though. But yeah, that's the K4rge seed for tonight. You know what? I don't think reject percentage is going to be so bad, though. Because, I don't know, are dupes allowed in reject percentage? I don't think so. I could find out real fast. I don't think dupes are allowed in reject percentage. Okay, so the flags for reject percentage are, let's see, G cell, which is J items, KM, Pat, PSC, rescue flag, no C, so no Kane, no Rose, no Yang, no Palo, no Edge, no Food, no Hob, Hobbs, it's T4S2, B, Wyburn. Yeah, I don't see. I don't see the no dupes flag for this, for reject percentage. So I'm guessing, yeah, dupes are allowed. Yeah, dupes are allowed in reject percentage. Okay. But that shouldn't be so bad then. So, yeah, in reject percentage, you can have, you know, two Poroms, two videos, or whatever. Where was the hook? Okay, that was Sand Ruby. I'm guessing the hook was on the moon. Thing. Or did it already show because I wasn't paying attention to the first couple? Yeah, the hook had to have been on the moon somewhere. Yeah, I might do the reject percentage qualifiers when the tournament comes up next month. Cause I don't think they'll be so bad. There's only five characters in reject percentage. That's Rydia, Edward, Tellah, Porom, and Sid. Pretty much the characters I use tonight. But if there's no dupes, well, if duplicate characters are allowed, then it shouldn't be so bad. It's also T4S2, so yeah, I don't think that'll be too bad. I must have missed it. Once we got all this, the sand booby was in the rat tail spot, so I'm guessing the hook was on the moon. It had to have been. No. Wow, really? The hook was right there? It wouldn't have led to anything, though. Yeah. Alright, anyway. I'm gonna sign off. I might stream one of my practice runs for the tournament tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. But until then, I'll see you guys next time.